When I was just a young man, I was wild for the fight. A youth within my teens, full of challenge and desire. I ran away from home and left my mom and my dad. I know freedom, so to think they're only one of the dead. I met up with an outlaw band, the names were known quite well. How many times I robbed and plundered, I could never tell. It's kind of sinful live, it's only to a fault. I knew much more the night I heard the master call. One night we rustled cattle, 1,000 head or so, and started them out on the trail to Mexico. When the north started blowing and light flashed about, I thought someone was calling me, I thought I heard a shout. Then at that moment light had struck about 20 yards from me, and left there was a giant cross where once there was a tree. And this time I knew I heard a voice of sweet and strange, a voice that came from everywhere, a voice that called my name. So frightened I was singing of sinful deeds I'd done. Failed to see the 1,000 head of cattle start to run. The cattle they stampeded were running all around. My pony ran and stumbled, and he threw me to the ground. I thought the end was near, the death would be the price, when another bolt of a lightning showed the face of Jesus Christ. And I cried, Lord, forgive me, don't let it happen now. I want to live for you alone, oh God, these words I vow. My wicked past unfolded, I thought I wasted years, when another bolt of lightning killed 100 head of steers. And the others rushed on by, and I was left to live. The master has a reason, life is his to take a gift. A miracle performed that night, I wasn't meant to die. The deadlands formed a barricade, at least 6 or 7 high. Right behind them there was I, afraid and safe and sound. I cried and begged for mercy, kneeling there on the ground. A pardon I was granted, my sinful soul set free. No more to fear the angry waves upon my stormy sea. Forgiven by the love of God, a love who remained. I gave my life and soul the day of the Savior.